What do you do? Gonna need a seat? Pretty dang good running tractor now. Got hard to go. It's started restoring this tractor. These things are becoming highly collectible. 1100 Massey Open Station. The guy started restoring, he spent a ton of money on it. The guys tell me it's probably gonna need a new alternator. It's not charging, it's got new batteries. I'm missing this cover right here. It's a diesel. It's original. Got decent tires on it. 3-point works good. Power steering works good. As you can see, it doesn't have any excessive blow-by. It's a very clean running tractor. He just said, I spent enough money on it. I'm not taking it to that next level. Somebody that can paint, fix a few little things. The multi-power, it does jump when you go from high to low. It will not hold on a hillside rolling backwards. So it partially works. But it doesn't work to hold it on a hillside like it was originally designed. Get out rim, we're good. Got dual remotes out the back. 540 BTO it looks like. Draw bar. It's very straight, and y'all could probably go farm with it, but you can see he's put a lot of new parts on this machine. It's going to sell absolute on Drag Grouse Auctions.